Hey folks, welcome back to the RVing channel. So these are just three spaghetti squash that I just harvested from my plant. And if y'all remember me saying this right here, all of this came up from some scrap that I buried. So I just harvested these three. And then 2 days ago, I think I harvested two. And about a month ago, I harvested, I think, two of them.
So 3, 4, 5, 7 of them so far.
And I have that one, but I'm still going to leave that one on the vine. It's still a little small.
And there's plenty of other babies
that are coming up.
And so my wife is looking through the fridge just right now. And she was going to make these right here. But they're already real mushy and started to get mold on them. So that's what I'm gonna do, bury them right here. And hopefully I get the same results that as I did over there with those. Hopefully those seeds sprout and they come up on their own and start making a bunch of fruit for me.
All right folks, just a quick video. I know I haven't made a lot of videos lately. I've been pretty busy, but here, hopefully I'll start making some more. Y'all stay tuned, y'all stay safe out there. See y'all later.